So what I would like to see is that each and every student, regardless of the zip code that they're born in, whether they're Black, Latinx, Asian, Native American, whether they're low income or returning adult, every student has the opportunity to not only access to higher education, but the support that they need to be successful in higher education, which starts with completing that first year, that momentum year at college or university.